morning, children. Today I am going to take your maths class.
Okay.
See, till now we have done the bits of first chapter, that is recap. Now today we will do two more bits. Okay? That is 12th bit. Divide. You know the division? The first term is 7321 divided by 4. Means 7321 should be divided by 4. 4 ones are 4. What is left? 7 minus 4, 3 is left. Carry down this 3. Coming to the 4 table, which number comes nearest to 33? 4 8s are 32. Yes, that is nearest to 33. Now, calculate. 3 minus 2, 1. Carry this 2 again. 4 3 is 12. What is left? This one is left here. So, the remainder is 1. Yes, you know to do divisions now. We have two sums in this bit. 768 divided by 12. Now you have to divide 768 with the 12 table. How many of you know the 12 table? 12 ones are 12. 12 twos are 24. 12 threes are 36. 12 fours are 48. 12 fives are 60. 12 sixes are 72. 12 sevens are 84. 12 eights are 96. 12 nines are 108. And 12 tens are 120. Yes? Now coming to the 12 table, first you have to take, this is a 2-digit number, first you have to take 2 digits. Okay? 76. What is the nearest number to 76? 72. 12 6 are 72. 6 minus 2, 4, and the left 8 should be carried down. 48. What is nearest 48? 48 is itself is 48. 12 4s are 48. And the remainder is 0. Understood? Samajh mein aa gaya na? Divisions already aate na?
I just
told you the remembering. Recap. You have to remember it. Revise it. Okay? Now, coming to the next bit. See, the smallest of 3-digit number. What is the smallest 3-digit number? 100. Because 999 is the greatest number. 111 is a 3-digit number. But 100 is also a 3-digit number which is smaller than 111. And biggest 5-digit number, that is 99999. Okay? Now, product of 218 and 100. Product means multiplication. Multiplication. 218 into 100. That is 218 00. The next comes, find the quotient and remainder when 516 is divided by 10. Do 516 divided by 10. 10 5s are 50. 16 is left. 10 1s are 10. 6 is the remainder. And quotient is 51. Remainder is 6. Understood? These are the four sums in 13th bit. these sums from the worksheet and you have to do it. Thank you.